Welcome to a UBC Open Badges video about creating a quiz using the LearnDash plugin in WordPress. This video will cover publishing a quiz you have made in LearnDash to your WordPress site. This is the third of three videos about creating quizzes. In the previous two videos, we covered creating a quiz template and adding questions to a quiz. Now we can make our quiz accessible by publishing it. We'll begin at our WordPress dashboard, where we'll go to Quizzes. Click on Add New. First, we'll enter the name of our quiz. Next, under the Quizzes section, there are a number of options to determine the passing criteria for a quiz. We're going to enter 1 under Repeat, meaning a learner can repeat the quiz once if they fail the first time. We'll also keep the passing percentage at 80%. Finally, under Advanced Quiz, we'll select the quiz we just made from the drop-down menu. When we're finished creating our quiz, we can click Publish. And we can view the quiz by clicking View Quizzes. Thank you for watching this UBC Open Badges video. For more toolkits and video guides, go to our website at badges.open.ubc.ca.